What's up sa inyo guys, Insane and Crypto here, and for today's video ay didiscuss natin tong si chat and earn, no? Isa siyang chat to earn, so we will just do is, we will just chat to earn, no? Mamaya didiscuss natin itong si chat to earn, at syempre meron na silang pre-launch ngayon. So bago natin i-discuss lahat to, so syempre check natin kung ano nga ba yung kikitain natin, at syempre kung ano nga ba use case ng kanilang token. Pero bago yan, intro muna tayo. Guys, dito sa chat to earn, ngayon titignan natin tong pre-launch guys. So as you can see guys, that chat and earn pre-launch in Pink Sale Finance, no? And they have a 1 million ano, C2E allocated, no? Total allocation pala, no? Total allocation is 1 million C2E. Token per pre-sale is 160k C2E. Tokens per liquidity is 77.5k C2E, tas initial market cap is about 78,245 USD. Soft cap naman is 50 BNB. Pre-sale start time is this guys, so mula nag mga ano, August 8, and the end time of their pre-sale is about August 10, so 15 UTC. Listing on is on PancakeSwap. Liquidity percent is 51%, and with 365 days after pool ends of their lock time. So dito naman guys, ito naman yung lock records niya, makikita mo yung unlock time nila, so makikita mo kung ilan niya ba yung pwede ma-unlock. And syempre dito guys, cycle of each day is about 5% each one day, with a 30% for TGE. So ito naman guys, ito yung ano niya, no? So meron na siyang 164 BNB na ano, no? Na reach na nila, no? So ito naman yung ano guys, so ito naman, pwede nyo i-buy using BNB to. So bali, dito tayo sa Pink Sale, bali makikita nyo, so lalagay natin kung ilan yung BNB na gusto natin. So basta BNB ang payment method niya to buy their token, no? Or else, pwede nyo naman siya hintayin bukas once na mag-launch na sa PancakeSwap. So buy tax is 2% and sell tax is 7%. So ayan yung ano, no? Buy tax niya tapos sell tax 7%. So ngayon guys, meron silang ano, features dito na trading jackpot, NFT lottery, chat to earn community driven chat, community driven marketing, so marketing peak and high APR staking po. So LP lock for 1 year win, no? 100% development completed, no team tokens, professional team, new build event. So nakalagay dito sa description niya. So didiscuss na natin tong si ano, chat to earn. And ito nga, meron silang Instagram, Discord, Telegram, Twitter, and syempre may WhatsApp, no? So hindi ko alam kung WhatsApp talaga to, pero syempre may check natin mamaya. So ito naman guys, how it works. So chat and earn rewards users for active participation in the specially made chats in Telegram, Discord, and WeChat. Users using special NFT keyboards called Hyperboards will receive rewards based on their participation and the level of their Hyperboard. Users will be able to use another type of NFT board called Rappel Boards to upgrade their Hype Board to the next tier. Users must follow strict chat rules and chat only on the teams that are presented for each day to start earning. So ayan yung maganda, no? So talagang chat to earn, and syempre meron siyang special keyboard na NFT, no? So Hype Boards po ang tawag, so which is this guys. So ito naman ang jackpot niya. So 10,000 USD, so pwede nyo i-join Telegram to guys. So ito naman ang Telegram nga niya guys. So balik tayo dito. Tapos ito yung Telegram nga niya guys. Chat and earn. So be careful on the phishing link. So this is only the official links for chat and earn. So as you can see guys, chat and earn here guys, with a buy tax of 2%, 1% for jackpot pool, ayan, 1% to the dev, sell taxes for 7%, ayan, 1% mapupunta sa marketing wallet, 1% sa dev, tapos 5% sa jackpot pool. So balik ulit tayo dito guys, tapos punta tayo dito sa NFT ano, lottery. So meron siyang NFT lottery nga, tapos dito naman, ayan yung mga ano, no, play and earn. So ayan, please connect your wallet to start. So tatabay natin connect. So connect natin yung wallet natin dito. So ito meron siyang spin to win, no? So makikita mo guys, ito naman yung NFT mint machine. So price for NFTs 0.3 BNB, 70% sa Alpha class, 20% sa Sigma class, 8% sa Chi class, 2% sa Omega class. So meron siya 50 times slot, 67 of lottery lock, 60% of lottery luck yun dito sa Sigma. Tapos dito naman, 52% of lottery luck dito sa class na ano, no? Ayan yung perks niya. Tapos dito guys, NFT mint machine. So, will support only whitelist available nga lang po. Tapos ito naman yung Hyperboard NFT collection. Ayan yung mga ano niya, no? Ito yung sa kanilang ano, description. So, sa starter guys, 50 message per day to with a 100% chance. So, sa pro naman, is 70 message per day. So, pwede nyo siya i-learn more para makita pa information niya. So, makikita mo naman NFTs mo. Ito naman, meron silang spin to win nga. So, here it is guys. So, meron siyang spin to win. Pwede kayo makakuha ng Sapphire Pool, CryptoSack, ayan. Tapos, rewards naman. Ito naman yung rewards. Ito naman yung rewards guys. So, login tayo dito in case, no? Ayan yung MetaMask natin. Sa sign in natin to. As you can see guys, wala tayong reward. Ano dito? NFT? Wala pa tayong active reward, no? Tapos ito naman guys, meron naman silang staking dito. Makikita mo naman yung staking nila dito. Meron siyang Ruby Pool, Sapphire Pool, tapos Diamond Pool. Tapos earnings naman, ito naman yung earnings nila. So, ito naman yung available for convert. Tapos pwede mo mag-claimable amount. So, C2E pala ang ano niya, no? Buti at na ano, nakita natin kung paano nga ba pwede natin ma-earn. So, which is C2E. So, yan yung ano. Pero mamaya, iti-check natin yung tokenomics niya. Kung ano pa yung ibang use case ng C2E. So, ito naman guys, ang iyong account. So, lalagay mo lang yung ano mo, Telegram ID, Telegram username, Discord ID, and yung email. So, balik ulit tayo dito guys. Sa pinaka-umpisa dito, balik lang tayo ulit. So, ito naman, staking, ayan, up to 5,000 APR, no? Goods yan. Tapos, ito naman yung roadmap nga, guys. So, yung roadmap nga nila guys, ay updated lagi. So, daily po ang kanyang roadmap. So, by calendar po. So, bali mag-ano rin to, madadagdagan nito, so on, no? So, bali ito yung ano niya, so bukas sa 11, Pancake Swap Launch, NFT Mint Event, Staking Launch, Biggest Buy Event, Raid Contest, Jackpot Boost Event, ito naman sa Friday, Marketing Pick Tool, ano, Opening, Hyperboard Mint, Chat and Earn Start. So, madami pang iba guys, so madami siyang updated. Tapos sa 16 guys, meron silang AMA on Twitter, Biggest Buy Event, Jackpot Boost Event, at yung Raffle Contest, no? Tapos ito naman guys, triple AAA blockchain team, no? So ito naman guys, yung CEO niya. As you can see guys, ito yung CEO niya. So wala siyang information dito. So ito naman yung ano niya, no? Meron naman siya CTO. So bali, ano to guys, ito yung mga ano nila, no? Team. So madami silang team dito. Bali, nakalagay lang dito is yan lang. So ito yung team nila guys. So bali, makikita mo kung ilan-ilan na lang sila. Ito naman yung lead artist. May silang ano, no? PR, SMM. Tapos madami pang iba, no? Tapos dito naman guys, sa tokenomics, 27.5% sa chat and earn pool, 27.5% sa staking, 12% sa pancake swap liquidity, 16% sa IDO, 70% sa private sale. So sa marketing naman guys, may silang AMAs, influencers, YouTube, and publications. So, transparency is vital for strong community. Open source list is substantial marketing resources. Cooperating with us for promoting chat and earn. By the way, users can vote for the following marketing targets that chat and earn team will achieve together with the community. So, this is a community-driven marketing by users votes. As you can see, meron siyang altcoin Pinay dito, no? Pwede natin puntaan yung YouTube nito. Ayan yung mga ano niya, no? Ito yung review. So, balik ulit tayo dito, guys. Punta tayo dito sa collaboration. So, madami silang na-collab dito na projects, which is Gem Capital, Depi Itok, ayan, si Kenzo Ventures, at madami pang iba guys na hindi ko alam kung ilan lahat dito. So, madami-dami sila. Tapos, mayroon pa siyang Crypto Brazil dito. Mayroon silang Brazil Investors, no? At ito naman ang kanyang social media account, which you can join. Mayroon silang YouTube, ito naman Medium, Instagram, Twitter, Discord, Telegram, at iba pa. Tapos, they're coming soon on App Store and Google Play. So, they have also done their KYC. They have also done their KYC here, guys. Ito naman yung KYC nila. Tapos, syempre, dito naman, audited na rin sila dito. As you can see, their audit proof, no? They are now audited. So, audit result pass. Tapos, ownership pala pang na-re-announce. Pero, audit date is about August 7. KYC verified by contract checker. So, ayan yung mga ano niya, proof sa kanyang audit. Tapos, ito naman yung dashboard ulit, balik ulit. Tapos, ayan. So, dito ulit tayo mapupunta kasi guys, makikita naman natin yung ano natin dito, no. Pwede naman tayo agad makamint na kanilang NFTs. Pwede natin maano. Pero as of now guys, sa kanilang NFT mint machine, only for those whitelist nga lang. So, ilang amano ko dito guys. So, sa white paper guys, ito naman yung white paper niya, which is on PDF form, no. So, they are on PDF form. As you can see, pwede natin i-ano, no. So, exit natin. So, hindi ko alam kung paano to. So, ito. Ayan. So, ayan yung mga ano niya, key project features, chat to earn, transparent community driven marketing, transparent jackpot ano system, unique amazing NFTs, ayan, automated buyback system, roadmap split by days, huge potential and unstoppable growth, building the best crypto investors launch ever, AMAs and partnerships with the best projects, infinite hype machine guys, tapos high APR staking, which is good. So ito nga, community driven marketing sila, tapos ito naman jackpot system. So madami siyang information tungkol dito. So hindi ko na kailangan ulitin guys, at na-discuss ko naman ito sa inyo. Tapos ito naman yung mga NFT collection guys. Ayan yung ano niya. So 70% of BNB is distributed as follows: 40% goes to the NFT lottery fund, 15% sa marketing wallet, 15% to the developer's vault. So ayan, madami-dami itong mga ano na to guys. So ayan yung mga ano, hati niya. Tapos andito na rin yung information sa kanyang tokenomics. So, ayun nga guys, before I end this video, sa disclaimer nga lang po, hindi po ako isang financial advisor, nag-review lang ako ng ganito NFT projects, para naman may pagpipilian kayong maitabay ng malabo o mapag-investan, no? So, thank you guys again for watching and see you again guys on the next video and goodbye po sa inyong lahat.